Hi guys, I want to show you something. This is a Samsung recharging unit, okay? And the way you recharge your phone is by using a USB cable. This is USB on the one side and it's micro USB on the other side. This is the stock cable. What I decided to do is get rid of this cable and upgrade to a better cable, because every time I connect this to my computer and when it wiggles left and right, I lose connection with my laptop. And the way to fix this is to buy a better cable. Talking about a better cable, you can buy a lot better cable. For example, I bought this thing. Okay, this is the box. It's made by Hama. It's doesn't matter who makes it, but this cable is gold plated, and it has double shielding. Okay, so this is one hell of a cable. It costs about $5-6, but it's really, really something. I mean, look at this. This is gold plated. It's not fake yellow. This is gold plated. Okay, and it's thick. You can compare them to the regular USB cable. Yeah. Look how thick this is, and look how thick this is. It's wiggling, and this is like, it's like a pipe. See, it's like a rock, it's not moving. It's amazing, double shielding, gold-plated plugs. This side is gold-plated as well. This is really, really a badass cable. You can upgrade to this, and you won't have any connection problems with your Samsung device. That's it.